Today I'm going to show you how to put a photo in a frame in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your polygonal lasso tool from the toolbar. And create a selection around the frame glass to select it. Press Ctrl J to cut the frame glass from its background. Then right-click and group from layers. Let's name it Design. Select the layer 1. Press Ctrl J to duplicate. We'll name it Highlight. Let's turn off this layer. Select the layer below. Now, open your rectangle tool from the toolbar. And draw a rectangle. Double-click on this and rename it Place Image. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Right-click again and create Clipping Mask. Now, double-click the thumbnail to place your image. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Go back to File. And choose Save. And then close the document. Now, turn off the group layer. And select the background. Open your lasso tool from the toolbar. And create a loose selection around the green plant to select it. Press Ctrl J to cut the image from its background. Turn off the background layer. Open your background eraser tool from the toolbar. Select Sampling once at the top. Open the limits list and select Discontinuous. I'll decrease the tolerance to 60%. Paint over the white background to erase it. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the thumbnail of the layer 2 to make a selection. Then delete the layer. Now, turn on the background layer and the group layer. With the selection active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. Press Ctrl I to invert. Change the blending mode of this group from normal to multiply. Turn on the highlight. Then right-click and create clipping mask. And change the blending mode to screen. I'll decrease the opacity to 18%. And that's it. Thanks for watching.